There's the park at the end of the street. And this is the house. Lots of beautiful trees in the front yard. All down the street, lots of trees.